Greetings, friendos, and welcome to Eurogamer. My name's Ian Higton, and today is the day that we finally get a brand new PlayStation 5 exclusive video game. And if you've got PlayStation Plus, it's not going to cost you a penny, because it's free on PlayStation Plus right now for all PlayStation 5 owners. This crazy colourful carnage going on in the background right now is Destruction AllStars. It is a arcade racing game that is developed by Lucid Games. Lucid Games is a development house that has made out of combining loads of other old school racing game developers, including Bizarre Creations, who made one of my favourite ever racing games, the completely underappreciated Blur. So I've got big hopes for this game, which kind of looks like a cross to me. Looks like kind of like a bit of like a cross between something like Overwatch and Destruction Derby, with a little bit of Fortnite or Fall Guys in there as well. I'm pretty hopeful for it though. I do like arcade racing games way more than I like, you know, standard simulation racing games. Big fan of Destruction Derby style games like Wreckfest and Dirt Showdown, things like that, Flat Out. So yeah, I'm hopeful that I'll get into this game quite a lot. As you can see from the images floating around in the background, you don't just drive though, you also run around as a character, evading cars and stealing opponents' cars and things. It's quite hectic, very colourful, and hopefully should be a lot of fun as well. I've played through the tutorial of this, so I've worked out the basic controls, but I am yet to try it in multiplayer or any of the game modes aside from... I had a quick go of Gridfall, because I heard that was a bit like Battle Royale. Not really like Battle Royale. It's last person standing, but it's more like that game in Fall Guys where the floor falls away as the things spin around. So hello to everyone joining us right now. Hope you're well. Why does it say unlisted there on the stream? Is it public or is it unlisted? It is public. Okay, good. For some reason my player said unlisted. I was like, oh my god, no one's going to see it if it's unlisted. It is public. So, yeah. Before I go into the game proper, let's have a quick look at the characters and customization options. There are a majority of characters that come in all shapes and sizes, all very nicely animated and quite energetic, I've got to say. They've drunk a lot of coffee, especially this guy Boxtop, who's the only one I've controlled. He's a postal worker from England with a box on his head. He's got very Ian vibes to him, which is why I picked him. You can update your profile and stuff by getting banners and cards and avatar-y type things. You know, standard free-to-play unlock mechanics for giving yourself a bit more personality in your card. There's also currency packs. This is free to download from PlayStation Plus, so I guess they've got to make their money somehow. Standard pricing for the currency. And then the stars, like Ultimo here, have a variety of skins, emotes, vehicle emotes, and shouts that you can unlock or buy. So each character has a signature car. this one here, you can choose between different colours of the car, you can choose different emotes. Obviously you have to either earn the RC points, I think they are. I think maybe you earn RC points and then you buy the Destruction AllStars bucks or whatever it's called, the purple ones. There's vehicle emotes, so you can pop out your car and do a special little emote if you've done something cool. And then you get some shouts as well. Standard kind of, if you've played something like Overwatch or Apex Legends, you get the idea with the customization and the unlocks, I think. So I guess I'm just going to jump straight into multiplayer and give this a bash online. I am a super noob at this. This is going to be my first time playing online multiplayer, so bear with me while I learn the ropes. There are four different modes in this game. There's Mayhem, which is all against all, I guess. That's what solo means there. Gridfall is the battle royale thing. I don't know what Carnado and Stockpile are, but they are team games, 8v8. So I'm going to go into Mayhem and just see how Mayhem goes. Now, a couple of people have been saying on Twitter that this game does something ridiculously obnoxious with the mic chat, and it puts it on as default, and it's kind of a bit fiddly to turn it off. Someone tweeted me with the way to turn it off. So hopefully if I start getting a million voices in my ears, I should know how to turn it off, because you can't, doesn't seem to be able to do it in the options, turn off voice chat. So here's all the different characters you can pick. You got Ultimo, got Lupita, got Blue Fang, boom, I'm a tiger. Fuego, got Ratu. Oh, maybe it's gonna, here we go. Right, I need to press this, and so when this bit comes up with the microphones, then you press the PlayStation chat, the PlayStation button, and then on this card that says voice chat, then you mute the voice chat like that, and also mute it on your controller as well, and that way you don't get thousands of obnoxious voices in your ear, all people saying potentially terrible stuff on my live stream. So here we go, Tokyo. Each match takes place in an arena. The arenas are located in different parts of the world, but from what I can gather, because they're all inside arenas, they're basically the same. They're just an arena with some seats on the outside and a different layout for where the cars are and stuff. So that person's gone for that car. I'm going to go for this car, and I'm instantly crashing into a wall. Using the right stick, you can shunt enemies. So if I push forwards, oh, I got a big boost there. But this person I'm chasing dodged out of my way pretty quick. There we go. Nice hit there. Heavy hit. You can dodge. You can boost forwards, or you can boost left or right. So you can do kind of sideways shunts. Hit them. So there's a sideways shunt there. You can also, once you see someone running around outside on the track, you can even run them over. I can also get out of the car if I want. Did I just KO that person? I don't know. If I want, I can get out of the car and run around and try and jump into a different car. But as I drive around and cause chaos, so that person evaded my car. Now this person is trying to take my car. I need to shake them off. Right, I shut them off. They have to do a little quick time event, and if their quick time event pays off, they can either steal my car or wreck my car. Oh, damn it, I well could have got a good hit in on this car. Is there anyone even in it? Ow! Okay, I got wrecked, so I need to get myself a new car quickly. While I'm on foot, I can do some evasive maneuvers. I can wall run. And I can collect these crystals, which will give me a special move. Oh, shite! Well, I got knocked out. This is what I get for trying to describe things. I get a cart to the face. Let's get a new cart and continue the destruction. Bang, that was a big, heavy hit. Did way more damage to my opponent than they did to me. There's obviously handbrake turns as well. Oh. Okay, well, that car's dead. How many points have I got? So I got I'm fifth at the moment. I'm still working out points and how you get awarded points and all that jazz. I'm now third though. Ow, I just hit a big barrier trying to go for a wipeout. Bang. Ooh. I properly clipped someone with a side swipe there. Totally by accident. Didn't mean to, but. Can you do a barrel roll, says Bob Bob? I don't think you can. You can jump out of the car anytime you want. Hoya! And then I can jump up and I can grab whatever that is. Hidden shards collected. So I can call in my special car now. So here we go. Here's my special car. This is Box, whatever it's called, Box Boy Special Car. Box Boy Special Car fires boxes out. I don't know what the box, is it following me? The box follows me and maybe attacks, like, or hits into someone. I don't know how you, what does it do? What do I even do with this box? I'm not 100% sure. It seems slightly like it's a pointless power-up. Oh! I just got battered by what looked like a combine harvester car. Well, that's wiped that car out, but my beautiful custom car is no more. So let's try and get in a new car. So if a car is driving straight towards me, ooh, what the hell? We're buried. I can evade. Oh God! I can try to evade, and sometimes when you evade properly, it should give me a button prompt to try and steal a car. Is it triangle? What the fuck? That car was driving upside down! I want to try and steal a car, but I'm forgetting the button prompts. Ow, my butt. What's Boxboy's special move? I'm running along, dropping boxes out? What do they do? Are they like mines, perhaps? Come on, let me get in a... Screw it. I got my signature vehicle coming back with my box that does nothing, as far as I can tell. 60 seconds to go. I'm back to sixth position. I need to start dealing some damage, I think. Can I do an emote out of the car? Yeah, there we go. There's my little out of the car emote. Straight. Oh my God, my car has gone. Whoa, what the hell? Ah. My car is very weak. Oh no. Back in. And off we go. Really crashed into that. Oh! Oh my. Well, that car did not last very long. I think someone tried to steal it, but then it instantly blew up. Okay, we have less than 10 seconds left now. Let's jump back into this car. Defeat! This is Carnage, says Ethan Robin. It really is. Kind of reminds me of Robot Wars, but with cars, says Kobe Morris. And Silver Salamence 10 says, this is Rocket League on steroids. And Nightcat says, this needs a VR mode. I think this would test anyone's stomach in VR, the amount of spinning around and crashes there are. So I gave 6th for my very first go, and I got the title Wrecker. So, I KO'd one rival, I made 66 points, I did 500 damage, and I respawned twice. So I can go straight back into matchmake. And so I will do that right now. Six out of 14 is good, says Gavin. Yeah, it's more than half. It's better, it's 50%. it's in the top 50%. And that'll do me. Hello to all 565 people watching right now. Welcome to Eurogamer. This is Destruction AllStars. I'm playing it for the very first time here. Getting to grips with the controls and the gameplay. Kind of need to work out how scoring works a little bit more so I can rocket myself up the leaderboards. But I think it's basically all to do with... Does it do that every time? Annoying. Hope they patch that. Yeah, it's basically to do with all different kinds of destruction. I think I'm going to be Twinkle. Look, a lovely little Twinkle.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
Hi, nice to meet you too. She's a very jolly. I do like that helmet as well. My word, she's had her coffee this morning. I also like turtles, Georgina Herdman.
This is mayhem.
World War Web says this is destruction in Derby. This definitely feels like an Ian type of game, says Pigeon Kid Art. Look at that run. Amazing. Whee! Okay, here we go, into the cars. So yeah, like I said, each character has buckets of personality. Oh, I'm gonna get this big... Ow. Oh, fuck! I was hoping to do a bit of damage there, but... I basically just crashed every step of the way. I hit them, but I also hit into the wall. So yeah, I am earning points from all these collisions. I think I just ran over someone's limp corpse, which didn't get me any points, but felt cool. Oh, boof. Heavy hit there, but my car wiped out. Can I steal this person's car as well? What's going on here? Nope. Maybe a little bit of lag with some of this stuff. Okay, I'm on top of their car. Now, if I do the... So if I do the quick time event before they shake me off, which is actually pretty hard, I would have earned the ability to either steal or trash their car. Being on foot means you can earn a few good bonuses. Oh, nuts. Oh, wow, that knocked my back wheel off. Oh, man, I'm getting in all kinds of harm way at the moment, but at least I wrecked that car. But I don't think it had anyone in, though. There we go. This is more like it. Doing a bit of damage now with my three-wheeler. Boom! Wrecked him. And I did a barrel roll for all you fans of barrel rolls out there. My God. I thought I'd lost two wheels then, but... Boom, 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 boom! Whoa! Chaos! Oh, crikey! Whee! Okay, I absolutely got KO'd then. Okay, let's carry on with the run. Whee! Please don't run me over! Please don't run me over! So these pink shards... That's something I'd like to be getting right now, but that other player was grabbing them, so that's... Actually, what is this character's special? I've got some kind of love move. I don't know what the love move does. Oh, God. But there's my special car. Let's try and... Ow! No, I can't run over before I can get to my special car. Don't you steal my special car, you! Okay, now I'm in the Kitty-mobile. What is going to be the special move for this car? It's like a boost? I don't really know. I guess I need to do tutorial for each car to work out what they do. This car's doing something. Boom! Missed everybody then. So back on the controller is puts the camera behind you. Oh. Well, I pressed the wrong button there, friends. I was meant to press the handbrake. But actually, I wanted to get these things. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. Okay. Hell one. Oh, no! Oh, crikey. Okay, this isn't the best for survival. Let's do some wall running. Can't get me when I'm wall running, hopefully. I need a new car. Okay, can I jump into this one? Nope. Whoa! Is there a way... Oh, I think you can... Oh, I think you can melee attack when you're out and about. Yeah, with the square button, does a little bit of a punch. Let's try and punch someone. Come back here, you! Whoa, that car just flew right past my face. I was hoping for a melee attack, but... Okay, R1. Now I'm just doing some random love-hearty type stuff. Okay, square, circle, square, take. So I stole their car there with some quick fire button pressing. Could have wrecked it. Probably would have got more points if I'd have wrecked it. How am I doing? I'm 13th. I'm definitely not doing as well this time. I'm still learning. Bang! Medium hit. Come on, I went straight. Right. Bang. There we go. That's got to be a... Whoa! Yes! Okay. Getting some points back now. Doing some wipeouts. That wall. Who put that wall there? This person here needs a good... Where have they gone? Okay, I hit a character. Oh, that car right... That was right in front of me was just about to get knocked out. And I completely missed it. I think I need to employ my... Bang! Nice, character KO. I think I need to employ my handbrake turns a bit more. Some of the crashes are quite spectacular in this. He definitely gets a bit of a burnout vibe. Oh, they were just stood still and I missed them. Ah! KO. Okay, I'm 10th. Not the best. Defeat. Aww. Defeat. Defeat. I got Wrecker again. The winner was Dragon 2 Razor. Quite a cool character. It was at least a medium rare hit, says Jamie. It does. It was. And this reminds me of driving in London, says Chris XX. Well, hope I don't ever go near you when you're driving. So yeah, I was the Wrecker again. I did less damage that time, 395 damage, only 55 points. I only one rival KO'd. I'm going to try different. I think I might try the Boom, I'm a Tiger character next. Ian, they defo missed a trick at not calling this Crash Banged Your Boots, says World Wide Web. Crash Bang Wallop, what a video game they should have called it. Eurogames, does this have any kind of ranked mode or just regular matchmaking? I think just regular matchmaking, to be honest with you. I've not seen anything about ranked yet. I think you can... There we go, let's head back. So I've unlocked a banner. What's this? Oh, the... okay. Voice chat. I've gone back into a match, so I can't check that for you. Where's the tiger? Okay, I'm being Blue Fang this time. Ledger. Boom, I'm a tiger. I won mine. First win, says Gibson Maniac 57. Hey, congrats. If you're playing this at the same time, maybe you'll get in the same match as me. Here we go, the London Thunderdome. There's Big Bonk. There's me. Tony the Tiger. I'm great! 3, 2, 1. Twinkle's Run is pretty freaking legendary, to be fair. Everyone's going for this car. My car. Circle. Square. 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 Shake off. God damn it. Oh no. Ah. Wow. What a good start. Okay, let's get some of these shots. Okay, we're getting a car. Okay, here we go. Right. So I've got seriously 0 points at the moment. Get some light hits there. This car's built for speed and maneuverability rather than damage, I think. Ooh. Okay. No! Yes! Yes! Oh, shit! Oh, my word. That was an epic wreck that I did, but that also got me a hell of a lot of damage. I've got my character power, which is spinny run arms. Oh, it's like a melee attack, a tiger-based melee attack. Okay. I'm going to do a big jump into the car here. So jumping around and going from car to wall to car seems to be quite like fluid. I reckon once you've got the hang of the controls and stuff, you'd be really nippy in this game and probably like navigate the arenas with some style. Car's so nearly dead. I think it is now. Okay, I hit a character for a couple of points. I only got 18 points still though. The leader's got 34 points. There's a bit of a handbrake turn. What the? Oh, that's someone's signature car. Where's my signature car? Oh, wait. There's my signature car. Right here. It's like a crazy buzzsaw thing. Oh! Yeah, I completely brutalized someone who was on foot by just hitting them with the spinning blades. What is that car doing? That's not how cars work. Come here, you. Okay, lots of points there. Big points for this character car. Big fan of this character car. Doing some damage. Lost a tyre and... Oh. Lost a tyre in other chaos. Whoa! And I lost my car as well. Okay, let's jump straight back into this one. Let's see if I can't hit whoever this is. No, I can't! Ah! Ooh, I was being chased by someone. Cheeky. You! Bang! Hit him, didn't kill him. What about you? Did I hit him? I hit him, didn't kill him. Woo! Okay, I'm getting the hang of the handbrake turns and everything now. What the hell? Ghost car. Got some points for it though. Whoa! So I used my shunt move, and that's very blur, actually, the shunt moves. I used my shunt move then, and... Oh, this is a character's car, I can't get in it. I shunted straight into another car, but that mitered me. Oh, stole a car. Woo! Seventh at the moment. I need to get some more points. Bang, heavy hit on that car. Took me up to sixth position. Straight in the middle. Bam! Yeah, nice. Big heavy hit, but I lost my car. Let's activate my power. Probably should have activated that when I saw like an actual player running around on to floor like. Whoa! So nearly ran me over. Here we go. Wall run to double jump to platform to car. Balletic. So I've got all my... Oh, let's call him a... Bang. Let's call him my special again. There we go. And mince them up with my blades. Boom! Overkill cleanup. Everyone's just driving towards my blades now. Ow. Bang. How am I ninth? I've been doing so well. Why is everyone doing so better than me? Ah! Well, that's the Fall Guys style big yeet as I just got hit by there. Let's get in this car then. So currently eighth. No way to reclaim my former sixth. Whoa, I cut my car in half. Right, I might have to avoid those fans from now on because I'm not the best at avoiding them. I'm not the best at going through them even. Why can't I get in there? Oh, that's a character car. Okay, let's... Oh! I'm just going to run around doing aeroplanes with my arms. You! Trying to run me over, you naughty. Okay, defeat. How did I do? I got collector that time because I got a lot of shots. TSK Sterminator one there. Lovely dance. Excellent, well done, dance. Zoom, 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 zoom. To show the power of flex tape, I cut this car in half, says Oriel Gonzalez. Hey, Dougie. How my ninth gets his car chopped by a giant fan, says Ethan Robin. Hey, listen, I'll have none of that logic here, sir. Right, matchmaking starts. So, we're going back in. We'll do one more of these matches. Are we matchmaking? We are matchmaking. Okay, so... It doesn't look like there's any kind of ranked thing. Someone was asking before. There's an arcade mode where you can play events online and offline against AI players with your friends. There's challenge series, which we'll take a look at in a bit. There's obviously a practice round if you want to get used to things. Customize your character and profile. So I've unlocked a new banner. I unlocked Rexter. Oh, and just as I activated it, the game started. So, mute voice chat. Okay. Every time, annoying. Jack. Xander. Johnny Chiodini. Let's be Johnny, I mean Sergeant Kiyadi, I mean Sergeant Rescue. Is the couch co-op, says Lacroix Boy Marx.
Coming to you live from the London.
Good question. I don't know. I can see if I can find out. Do the mode where the fall falls away, says Uber Barbie. That is the mode I'm going to be doing next. That's kind of like the Battle Royale mode. It's last person standing. Whee! Cannonball! My car! Sucks to be you! Haha! Shook him off. Okay, I was in the lead for a split second. Wow! Big hits on me there. My car is, whoa! Injured. I had to spam them out though. Still only got 3 points though. Huge pile up ahead of me. Oh! Whoa, did more damage to my own car then. Okay. I wrecked a car. I don't think anyone was in it. But I got a fair few points. Got my shunt, my sideways and my forward shunts back now. So they will be utilised as soon as this car comes forwards. Boom! I knocked him right out of the car. I got knocked out by secondary collision, but I proper wiped someone out then. Hey, my car! Get off my car. That's it. Shook him off again. I quite like that kind of car steel mechanic. It's quite fun. Yo! Oh no. Bang! Big hits. Some side swipes. So again, I'm second place at the moment. I've just got to keep up those heavy hits, I think. More time crashing into cars and less time missing cars is the way I need to go. Damn, so much destruction that light hit. Not enough to wreck them, unfortunately. Let's go around again and see if I can... There we go. That was a wreck. They had zero health left on their car. So I like the way the tracks kind of change each time. We've got like random bollards popping up. Sometimes there's death fans. I guess it all depends on where the arena is that you're racing. But the car-wise, controls really nicely. There is some weird bits like that where I don't know whether it's lag or I've hit something I didn't see. Occasionally the cars will act a little bit weird and unexpected. Oh, wipeout. But in general, so far, first impressions. Oh my god, I've just realised I haven't even called in my special car yet. I'm in general, so far, first impressions are pretty good for this. It seems like I've got a fart cloud or something. I don't know what this is doing. But I just did a character KO. What is that weird noxious gas that doesn't seem to be doing much? I wonder if there's somewhere in the game that tells you exactly what each... Hold on, did I do that explosion? Not sure. Yeah, there must be somewhere in this game that... Am I getting... I think an invisible car is hitting me. There is a car with an invisibility power. Ooh, fudge! Lots of chaos here at the moment. Oh, damn it. Okay, I am now third. Ooh, this... Oh, that was close. So I wrecked a car, but no one was in it. I got 69 points. I technically have won by default. Oh, damn it, I ruined that. Both my back tyres are now goners. Whoa! Those fans are scary. Yikes! There we go, out of the car. Let's see what my special move is. So my special move seems to just be running fast. I just used my punch to knock that character near the fan. I was hoping they'd get chopped up, but was not to be. Get in. Okay, come on. If I can't get first, at least I can stay in second, maybe. Ooh, cheeky. Medium hit. Only 2 points for medium hit. 60 seconds to go. Not that there was a... Bang! That was a wreck, surely. Oh. Didn't seem to get any points for... Why? I took to the skies. What? Okay, we'll stay up here. Seems safe up here. Maybe I'll get these shots. And in we go. I'm still second, but the first place. So many points. The first place. Whoa! Oh my god, they knocked me backwards into the fan. I got KO'd. A colossal KOing. I'm so close to losing my coveted second position! I think I may have lost my coveted second position. Now, I got KO'd again. Yeah, there we go. I got trapped in between some bollards, and then someone just smooshed right into me. Sideswiper award I got given this time. And the winner is the Jester Killer. He's playing as a Ratu. Recognition. Hey! Third place bonus. So I got quite a bit of XP that time at least. Zoop zoop! Going up to rank 3. And I've earned some AC. So there we go. I did 78 points that time. 2 respawns, sideswiper award, 492 damage. I KO'd 5 rivals. So I think I'm getting better. Give accolade. You can give an accolade to people. Who won? The Jester Killer. You won, go on then. Good sport. Okay. That's weird. That had nothing to do with the game there. We're going to go back to the main menu. I'm going to cancel this matchmaking. Going to quickly check if I've unlocked any more things for my customizing stuffs. Looks like I may have done. Profile. So banners. Oh, it's just this. I need to equip that. So that's now equipped. Maybe I could buy myself... I've got 2,000 points, so maybe I can buy myself a little avatar. There's lots of different avatar... A cat. It might have to be the cat face. Let's see what else we've got. We've got... There's... My word, there's plenty to choose from. These ones you can either buy with points or... with that you've earned, or with ones you've spent monies on, I guess. Some really expensive ones. Twinkle head. What's the most expensive one of all? Well, these pay ones, I guess. Lunar circle. So yeah, if you enjoy customizing your banners. Ooh, you're going to have lots of fun here, that's for sure. Where was the cat one? Did I go past it already? Cat, 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 cat. Cat face, here you go. 140 AC. Buy cat face. So there we go. No longer a noob. I have a fully customized profile. Stars-wise, there's two pages of stars. Can I buy it? So I can buy like colours for this character's car, but I need like 8,250. I tell you, the text for the money text is very small. If you're playing this on the TV, it's very far away. That's going to be hard to read. They do have accessibility options in the game, which I'll have a look at quickly. And see, 19,000 for hello there. Hello there.
The Queen has got her crown.
The Queen has got her crown. This one's got a question.
Well, I got a question. Is there a stage I don't dominate?
So I wonder if there's an accessibility option for making like some of the text bigger, because the money is very small. I don't think there is a subtitle size. UI? You can make the scale a bit bigger of the HUD elements. Probably not. I mean, it's not a massive problem, but you may, if you like downstairs, my downstairs TV is quite far away, so games with little bit text, annoying to read. Anyway, I'm going to try Gridfall now. This is the other solo game mode. This is basically... it's kind of like Battle Royale mixed with the Fall Guys game, where the floor falls away as you're dodging spinning poles. There's no spinning poles in this, but there is a big dome, Destruction Derby style's dome, and the floor falls out as you drive along. So you have to try and knock other players into it while avoiding falling in yourself. And I think you have three lives, I think. Georgina and Parthipan enjoying the moves of, what's her name, Harmony. So let's go and let's take...
Recognizing royalty, I see.
Recognizing royalty. Oh, talking about royalty, I saw a trailer of Coming to America 2. Oh, love the original Coming to America. It's been, what, like 30 years? It's been ridiculous amounts of time between the first Coming to America.
And now it's
Saw that earlier. Oh, shit. The royal penis is clean, Your Highness. Da, 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 da.
One.
Okay, off we go. Woo! Okay, so first up, into a car. These floor bits... Oh, shit. I didn't realise... Oh, someone stole my bloody car. Oh, no, they didn't. They wrecked my car. Oh, God. Not a good start. I was trying to explain the flaws. I get defeated already? I thought you got three lives. Was that me completely out? Wow. That one doesn't count. I was explaining the floor. I wasn't paying attention. How is the game? I'm at work and I've been excited to play when I get home, says Braden Freiheit. It's really good fun. I like it. It's basically exactly what you'd expect from an arcade destruction derby style racing game that's free to play on PlayStation Plus. No more, no less, really. It's definitely got the vibes of like Dirt Showdown and Blur and a little bit of, to be honest, a little bit of Mario Kart as well in there. The battle modes of Mario Kart. With the arenas that you ride around in. That was definitely a practice run though. Harmony deserves another chance. Kansas, shame, shame. Whoopsie. Okay, oh shit.
We are live and ready to drive here at the Las Vegas Crash Hall. Get ready.
I missed Split Second. What game is this, Cam? Blur and Split Second came out like basically the same day, I think. And I went for Blur. So good. Let's go! Jump! I do like the extravagant way everyone makes it into the arena. Zaboom! Okay, here we go. So, the floor split up into tiles. These tiles will slowly fall away. Whoa! Really misjudging my slams at the moment. There we go. Big side swipe into that car. Here we go. Look, some of the floor's falling away there. So now you drop down, like whoever did just then, and you lose a life. I thought you had three lives, but I died. I lost one life straight away. Bonk! I think I knocked someone into the lava then. Holy shite! The floor is falling out massively. Okay, I just knocked someone out. That was a big hit. Ooh, right in my bumpers. Whoa, where's my... Crikey. Okay, let's try Harmony's special move. Can she double jump? She's got a double jump now. And she's playing some funky musics. Ooh, classy mounting of the car there. Holy moly. I guess we want to keep away from the flame floor. Oh, shite! Is that it? Defeat. I thought maybe because I did it in practice, I got extra lives. I swear when I tried the practice, I had three lives. I was fourth. Let's try it all again. It's basically is the floor is lava, yeah, boycott Activision. What a name. Hey, LaCroix Boy Max. And... Moogle Sandwich says, go get him, Higton. Why, thank you. Hello, Deanna Mallard says, welp. And Angel Alberto Lindo Barrera says, lol.
Yes, lol. I found out. My misfortune is hilarious for you.
We're currently matchmaking for another go on Gridfall. Hopefully. Going quick. Yeah, there we go. It seems to be pretty quick getting into matches. We'll try a different character now. Who shall we be? Shite. Shift. Wolf Lady. Blue Fan we've been. Box Store we've been. Let's be... Well, that is Devil Guy. Let's be the Devil Guy.
time to dance with the devil.
It's basically his t-shirts written in the Guitar Hero font, almost. It's Tuesday morning, but let's get wrecked, says Jake Towers. What's the initial verdict, says Rogues Inc. Initial verdict is it's pretty good. It is, yeah, like I say, it's exactly what you'd expect from an arcade racing game. It's going to be fun to dive into, play with your mates especially. I don't see it having the same kind of like meme-tastic like success as something like Fall Guys. Thought I had my door knocked. If I did hear my door knock then, it was in my mind. That was quite the scream. That's one way to KO a player, lol, says Anaru. Well, how rude of me to not even give Devil Drummer Man a chance. Sorry, I'm just replying to a message from work. Right. It's another true story! I didn't pick a character then, did I? Who am I? Who am I? It's Gridfall. I am... a Lupita, I think. Wolf Lady! Yeah! She's got some flips! Okay, let's do this. So this game is... depending on how well you do, these matches can be over pretty quickly. Like it's not like your standard battle royale where at least you get a moment of calm before the initial storm. It's straight into some woo! It's straight into some crazy, crazy car combat. Okay, the floor's starting to go now. Whoopah. This is where I need to concentrate. I don't know if it matters too much about knocking other players off. I'm actually trying to knock players off, but I presume it. The main thing that matters is that you're the last person standing. In you go! Oh, nuts. Yeah! Tapped him off the edge. That was cheeky AF. Off you go. So another car down, but I don't think anyone was in that one. Wrecked him. Okay, I'm doing a little bit better this time. Maybe. Get in that hole. Whoosh! I hit my thumbstick and nearly shot myself off the edge there. Nobody! No, 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 no! No, 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 no! I jump out! That was closest. Okay, where's the car? Here's one. Okay, we're back in the car. Nice. Alright, definitely a good idea to swap out cars if you're cars in a little bit of damage. I think there's a sound effect in this game It sounds like my door knocking.
Whoa!
Okay, I've got a quick time this. Circle. Circle. Square. Shit! You... They drove me off the edge! Clever bastard.
Clever girl. Clever girl.
They drove me off the edge and jumped out the car as I was falling in. I'm starting to get into that one. It's a bit punishing at first because it's just one hit and you're out. But I'm kind of getting into that now. I quite like it. I was a little bit, when I first couple of matches, a bit like, meh. But yeah, I started to get the feel for it then. Da-da-da-na-na-na. Throw a ball on the pitch, and this could very well be Rocket League's as Ernie Racer. Okay, so who... Let's be Ultimo. He seems strong. What is it? It's that one, and then mute voice chat. Stupid! I expect that will get patched out pretty quick, considering it's the main thing people are talking about on Twitter about this game.
Live from the Las Vegas Crash Ball! Watch your step. This is Crit Ball!
Alrighty. Thanks to everyone who retweeted the link to this stream today. Very much appreciated. Thanks for sharing. And if you're enjoying yourself, do give us a like and subscribe. We do daily videos here on Eurogamer. Whether they be live streams or pre-recorded Let's Plays or features or reviews, there's always something new to watch on this channel. Unless you've already watched the brand new video for the day and you've watched every single other video that we've done. But there's a lot of videos that we've done. There's plenty to watch. Some of my favourite... things that I've made recently is my VR coverage, my Medal of Higton series, that was a lot of fun to make, and also the Hitman Handler Challenge, where Aoife and Zoe have to control me while I play Hitman VR. I'm basically in the driver's seat of the VR and they tell me what to do. Smoosh! Oh, that car just... Boy! No, no, no! Jumped out there. Just think, I thought I was going to do a dive. Whoa, the floor just disintegrated behind me. Okay, I need to get into a new car quickly. Here we go. There's only three rivals left. It's very quiet all of a sudden. Not like people die instantly at the start or something. Whooper. Whooper! Whooper! I knocked someone, smashed someone pretty hard. That was their signature vehicle I just crashed into. Oh, I can get my signature vehicle. That's call him your man's signature vehicle. Yowzers! Someone's invisible and they're trying to kick my ass! Okay, let's... What does this one do? L1 is gonna activate something. A shield, perhaps? It's just me and... two people, I guess. They're taking their sweet time to decide what to do. Here, two more rivals. Here we go. Oh. I Okay, side swipe. Oh no. No side swipes. He just did that for me. If I win this one, it will be because my opponents were not very good, as opposed to me being excellent. Hey! Am I being hit by invisibles again? Shit! Whoa! Wow. That jump button. Very, very useful. Oh, they jumped out. Fuck! I laughed at them so much that I, like, just my big, stupid, clumsy thumbs hit the controller and I just, like, shunted myself off the edge. Lol. Lol, 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 lol. Everyone's saying, wow, what a save, but then instantly I mess it up. Shame, shame. Shame, shame. Okay, well, I was second. Not too bad. Hey, look, that person's got two lives, you see. What do you do to earn... What do you do to earn lives, then? The giddy highs and the dizzy lows, says Phantom Eyebrow. practice. Oh, here you go. You can get character details by pressing square. Crescendo's break unleashes a bank of supersonic speakers that blast out maximum shockwaves to damage those in range. So you can find out your character details by pressing square on them. So what does these boxes do? Slamming into an opponent vehicle whilst the box reveal breaker is active attaches the box top drone to them. Drone barrage their targets with... Drone barrage the target... Oh, so you basically have to tag... You activate the box and then you have to tag another vehicle with it. Okay. Okay. Before I try out on the team stuff, let's go and check out some of the challenge series. So the challenge series seems to be like things that you buy. So you need 200D to do the Lupita Leader of the Pack missions. That is in-game currency, so you have to pay actual money to buy that one. The first one here, Mutual Respect. You could pick either Mutual Respect or Leader of the Pack to unlock for free. So you get your first one free. They're like drug dealers, but not. But then once you unlock it, you get these... seven challenges, and as you progress, I guess you unlock customization items. So this is Mayhem. So let's have a go at the Mayhem event. Let's see how this plays out.
Faster, need to be faster.
Impressive.
Come on, I'm training.
I'm just here.
No. You got the free ride.
Ooh, thanks for Super Chat. Pitching Kid Art. He's in Hippo. Nom, nom, nom. Apologies if I've missed any Super Chats.
You want mine? Beat me in the arena. If you can.
Oh, you want me to put you back in your lane? Fine. Buckle up, kid. School's in session.
Whose birthday is it? Dale Murph's birthday. Happy birthday, Dale Murph.
With fans as far as the eye can see, welcome to Tokyo. Get ready for Mayhem!
Mayhem! My laptop is going very slow. I was worried that there was lag on the stream, but I've just refreshed it and it played an advert, and the advert is lagging as well. So, wait a minute. Am I on the wrong... No, I'm on the right Wi-Fi. I don't know. No one seems to be saying that it's lagging on their end, so I'll keep it like this for now. Right, anyway, Mayhem.
It's every All-Star for themselves.
So this is mayhem and earn points in Alt Team Ultimo versus Team Jem. So I guess I'm going against Orange. A light hit there, but I didn't have any charge. There we go. Big hit on Troy. And you. Ooh, no, missed him. So playing against the AI is probably going to be a little bit easier.
That was less a hit, more a high five.
But I don't know for sure. I think my team is in the lead at the moment. Yeah, nice. I wrecked someone. Right in the kisser. And you. Yeah. Knocked him straight out of the car. These seem like quite a nice way to upgrade or to unlock custom items. But it doesn't really seem as exciting as playing against humans so far. Okay, here's my character car. Shield is up. Oh, fudge. Bang! Okay, big heavy hit there. With my shields up, it probably lets me do a bit more damage. There you go. Wrecked him. Yeah, it's definitely easier against the NPCs, at least at the moment. I presume the more, the further up the challenges you get, the harder it is to, the harder your AI opponents will be. I just want to kind of see what sort of stuff we unlock, considering you have to pay money to donk. Considering you have to pay money to unlock these challenges, it seems. Listen, you. I want to finish you off. There we go. Annihilation. Boom! There they go. Bye! I like the Burnout Stars slow-mos that happen in the offline modes. They're pretty cool.
Breaker complete for the Undisputed. Will it turn the tide of this match?
Big hit.
His team is sitting pretty on the scoreboard. Undisputed.
Hit a character. Sideswipe onto you.
No need to be gentle to on-foot opponents.
My breaker thing is ready, so let's bring the shields up and do some smashing or some missing. There we go. Knocked into one. My shunts are not charging up as quick as I'd like. There we go. Big sideswipe on you. Well, at least my points incredibly high for once. Yeah, nice wreck. It's 223 for Team Me versus 158 for Team Other Guy. Oops, 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 oops! How many people are following me? No wonder I couldn't find anyone. Oh, I'm out of there. Yeah, victory. All right, so I didn't collect 30 shards, but I did win by at least 40 points. I did, oh, look at all that damage, nice. So what do I get for doing this? So progress, I've done 2 stars. That's opened up a new match. How do I win the cosmetics? This one is win, destroy 20 hazards using Undisputed Breaker. So these are basically ways to like train almost, like train yourself as specific characters and then win some character specific cosmetics, I presume. There are actually, so there are 7 tracks, so I'm going to guess that on three-starring each one means you'll unlock a cosmetic. So let's try and collect 30 shards just to test it and find out. Commentator's a smidge irritating. I've now heard Undisputed too many times for this lifetime since Dragon Ball. I believe you can turn down the commentator's voice. You can't turn down my voice, unfortunately. But I haven't said Undisputed more than twice. So this time, not going to concentrate on barging or wrecking or anything. I just need to get 30 shards. And if I get 30 shards, then it should count towards the two stars, what I've already unlocked. And then that should hopefully unlock me some kind of cosmetic, maybe. So far, my team is still winning. Do I get points for these collecting the shards? I'm not really sure. Don't think so.
Ultimo's keeping his breaker.
I got 21 shards. Where does it say? I don't know. It just says when you're picking them up. There's plenty over here, though. I should be able to easily get all the shots I need.
I'm fast. Wheels are faster.
Here we go. I can.
His team is sitting pretty on the scoreboard.
Picking up these shards means I can also do my special move. There we go. I completed it. Okay, so let's call in my special car.
There it is. Hero vehicle on the field.
And then.
And that's how you
do 2 minutes and 40 seconds of smashing the competition's faces off. Yeah, come on. Boom. Wreck. See you later, sucker. Toot toot. Coming through.
Old school. I can dig it.
Nice. Big hit again. You get a bit of a wallop with this one. Bang. Yeah, that's another one wrecked. My prize, my points, they're rocketing up. Bang! Definitely feels nice when you like proper smash into someone. Feels very Dirt Showdown. Boom! Wrecked him with a side swipe. Just ran that character over. Oopa! Definitely going to win by 40 points again, I think.
Whoa, Ultimo.
Here we
no
go. Bang! And crash, bang, wallop.
On,
ooh,
like
what a video. Nice. Oh, there they go. Whoa, I'm out as well. See ya. Hey, yay, yay. Trying to run me over. What's my character
Ultimo
power?
Breaker
armor, huh? Okay, we're gonna try and steal this car. It's a bit crap, this car. Oh, they shook me off anyway. That car nearly completely knocked out anyway. I wonder if I can punch this dweeb. Come here, dweeb! Come here! I dodged it. Hey! They punched me. Ah! Hey. That's my rival there. Come back here, you. Is he Naruto running?
Nice. This team's got a commanding lead.
Just emoting him. Is Naruto running? I just want to punch his face off. Damn it. Ah, we're winning loads.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah! I win! There we go. So now, hopefully, I got all three stars. Hopefully, I've unlocked an epic avatar, Ultimo. And I've unlocked a rare banner, Squiggles. That looks like a magic eye picture. All right, so... So if you have to pay money for these, they're almost like battle passes, but that are like, I don't know if there's a time on them or not. Maybe when you complete it, you get a new one. Look, this one here. So this one unlocks in 14 hours time. So I guess basically you got a certain amount of time to like purchase one. Maybe you'll see one for a character you really like and you want to get some exclusive cosmetics for them, you buy that. You do the events, you earn them, and then you cash in and you customize with your new things. This is an Ultimo helmet. How do you tell? Supposed to is an epic one, allegedly. I like the cat one though, but Squiggles is cool. Reminds me of the Toe Jam and Earl loading screens. So there we go. So now, oh, someone asked if you could do couch co-op. I actually don't know, to be honest, and I don't have two controllers here to try. Couch, so I'm just gonna do what you should have done and googled it. Couch co-op demolition. No. Destruction. All stars. Can you play offline co-op split screen? No. It can't be played in offline co-op split screen. It is online multiplayer only. There's the answer to that question. Thanks, Google! Okay, multiplayer. Let's go and try out Carnado. This is 8v8. This is the first of two team-based games. Now, there are challenges coming soon just above me. So I guess maybe these are more ways to unlock cosmetics and things. Thank you so much, everybody, for the thumbs ups already, and welcome to all 855 people watching right now. If you've done a super chat earlier, apologies, I missed it. I've only seen Pigeon Kid Art's one. Thank you very much, Pigeon Kid Art, for the hippo eating a one-up sign. Very kind. Thanks for supporting the channel. And thanks to all the members who are supporting the channel as well. I've noticed a lot of people in there with their special Eurogamer symbol next to their names. Some of them very, very high up. Let's try Ratu. Ratu's got one hell of a headdress on. Barong's Breaker needs to be charged by damaging opponents. Activating it starts a counter. Oh, it's far too fast. The music is fire. I'm downloading this now. I love the different characters. Great representation, says X Factor XP. There is a load of representation in this, isn't there? It's a very good point. Huge mix of cast of characters. This Ratu is it's Thai. He's pulling some Thai kickboxing moves there.
Then drive into the Carnado to collect those points. The more gears you bank, the better the score when you detonate. The team with the highest score wins.
Okay, I paid no attention to that. Need to find some gears.
And crunch goes the competition.
Yeah.
May not be much, but those points are a good start.
They weren't even trying.
Breaker letter obtained. Find a full set to
okay.
serve up
Wrecked.
Some breakers.
Wreck them. Okay. Now what?
Some hefty points on this ride, but holding on to them is another matter.
I really should have read or listened to what was being said.
That was less a hit, more a high five.
Hey. At least I'm driving, mate.
Can't carry any more points.
I need to do a little bit more damage and I'll be able to activate
like
this car breaker.
His team is sitting pretty on the scoreboard. Ooh. Hey, no need to be gentle. Whoops. To on-foot opponents.
They just hit an on-foot opponent, I think. Oh. They just hit some kind of like little landmine type things.
Now this sounds exciting.
That car's maxed out.
Boom!
Will they be able to detonate before they're taken out?
My two front tires are goners. I may have to jump out. Let's try and get... Yikes!
Yeah, new car. Their mark on the scoreboard.
So I don't know, I'm not understanding how to catch my score in. Do I have to drive it into... Oh, shit! I just left a car with like 30 coins in it. Or 30 cogs in it. Whoopsie. Well, that's awkward. I definitely could have had us winning. I mean, we are winning, but... Okay, what is my power? Not really sure what my power is. 15 points reached.
Hardly a fair fight, taking out all stars on foot.
Oh, you're on my team. So I've got 30 cogs at the moment, I think. So if someone knocks me out, they get all the cogs that I've earned, I'm going to guess. Boom! Okay, 50 points reach now. I've got
a
chunk load of cogs, gears, whatever they are.
Barong's ready to unleash the beast. A mere nudge. Hit him like you mean it.
Okay, 80 points has reached. That's the maximum. So I'm just going to drive into here, bank those points. Woo! Yes, nice. Okay, I'm understanding now. And I didn't. Turns out I didn't even have to read the instructions after all. Up we go. Come on, let's get in this car and in we go. And zoom zoom. Can't get that. What's this? Someone just stood still up here? Oh, they just exploded. Who's next? Who wants some? You do. Boom. Big hits. Lost my tire. Wow. Wow. My own team is pulverizing me now. Okay, hit that a little bit. Okay, you. Bang. Okay, I played my breaker and that seemed to do an area of effect explosion, which just stopped me from getting run over.
This side scores.
Let's get some of these collectible things that'll help me earn my breakers again. And off we go to get some more cogs. So we are currently 232, wrecked there. Five cogs. It's quite fun, this one. I think once people start learning the ropes, because at the moment I think people don't know what the hell's going on, but I think once people start learning the ropes, this could be quite an epic kind of risk versus reward tug of war match. Hopefully other players don't do what I did and leave their car with like...
The opposition makes their mark on the scoreboard.
Oh wait, I've called my car in and I can't remember where did it go. Where's my car? Where is it? Oh well, let's bank these and then try and find my car. Pulled in somewhere.
That detonation was
is it this one? It's this one up here. Whoa.
Rattu's not using her breaker right away. That's unusual for her.
Okay. 30 seconds left. Okay, 30 seconds left. Let's lose this breaker. Can I use the breaker? How do I use the breaker? I'm in the car. Maybe I've already used it. I'm not sure. Oh well, it doesn't matter. We are very much in the lead at the moment.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Yeah. So that's going to be quite a good fun one to play with your friends, I think.
Well played.
A little bit confusing at first, but there we are, the winners. Liam Eats says, this looks so much fun. Nightcat says, this might not be available yet in some regions. Yeah, this game rolled out at midnight around the world. So it came out in like Australia first. So if it is not the 2nd of February for you yet, which I think most places must be 2nd of February now, then like it'll be there at midnight. If not sooner. I was grenade there. I did some blow ups. I'll do one more Carnado match now I know the score with it. And then I will try the other multiplayer match. This game is PS5 only, Mythak. It is indeed. So we're going to Carnado. Let's get it on them. So I currently have 3,860 AC. Can't buy any big expensive cosmetics yet. They're all like almost 20,000. How big is the game file, Ian? PS5 hard drive space is slim. I don't know. I don't know. I'm gonna try. Who haven't I been? Haven't been Muna.
Ready to wreak some havoc.
When Graviton's breakers are for magnetic field. Oh, dang it. Carlo CB says, I'm gonna play in like 1 hour. Awesome, Carlo CB. Hope you have a good time. I'm very much enjoying myself. Normally I would go and check how much what the size of this game is for you. But I have a pre-release game on my PlayStation 5 and I'm not 100% sure if I can show it.
Then drive into the Carnado to collect those points. The more gears you bank, the better the score.
If I remember, I'll put up a holding screen and have a quick look. Okay, got a couple of so you earn the cogs for the strength of your hits. So I got 15 from that one. Oh dear.
Without remorse,
I got absolutely wrecked. I really did. Let's go and collect some of these bonus beans. So let's go back to this car. Whoops up. Okay, so my character break is on standby, but. Oh no, because my car got wiped. They stole all 15 of my points, didn't they? But I just wrecked that person. Stole all their points. Okay, I've. Whoa, so they stole all my points then because my car got wrecked. Wow! Okay, let's call in Luna's special car. Hey, this car looks awesome.
Based on these scores, this strategy is paying off.
So how do I do this then?
How much more can they take?
It's a magnet power, but I don't really know how it works particularly. Surely that was a wreck, no? Okay, the other team are smashing it now.
The other side takes the lead.
Come here, you. Oh, nuts. I'm definitely... Hey, you're on my team. I'm definitely not doing as well as I did last time. I've got one cog. I've earned about frickin' 80, but I keep losing them. Listen, fiery tires. Boom. Okay, 15 points reached. How's my health? Screw it. Cashed it in anyway. We're in the lead now.
In case you didn't notice.
And up and in. So here we go. Time to earn some more points.
Nice. This team's got a commanding lead.
One cog. Yo! Wow. That sucked. I was just about to run them over. Holy moly, that truck is evil. How's my health? Not great. I've got 3 coinage. Might be worth just banking it and trying to find a replacement. Yeah, that's 1 point. I had 3 points. Fine. In we go. Okay, this one. Bang. 15 points straight up. Points. I think I just ran someone over without even realizing. Yikes. Is this greedy if I stick up? Oh yeah, hit that character though. How's my car's still got a bunch of health left. I should be okay to like risk it. Stick around and try and get the 50 points.
The opposition makes their mark on the scoreboard.
Maybe, maybe not. Whereas my position are. Yo! Did I hit? Felt like I hit. I don't think I did.
This match is not going this team's way today.
What is that commentator on about? Smashing it. Look at you, just stood there!
Take the wind out of them.
Okay. Oh no! I lost 50 points. Oh. The greed, it got too much for me.
That barge sank the minute it
was
done.
Oh no. Ow. 50 points. Who got those 50 points? Who do they belong to now? They don't seem to belong to me anymore. Call my new car in. There we go. That's... Wait. Where's my car? Oh, it's here. Well, curses. We're still in the lead.
You're
just sat there. 10 points. Okay, got myself some... points back. 36 seconds. I think we're going to win.
Magnificent magnetism from Muna. And crunch goes the competition.
Okay, let's just go bank this now. We're right near the end. Everyone's banking their points now. Blue team's very close. Oh my god, it's so close. Boom! 1 point banked. We won. Whew, that's close. Okay, that's cool. That's a good game mode. That's good fun. Since I can't play this game because no one could buy a PS5 still, may as well put this money towards you lovely people instead. Thank you so much, Fergus Watson, for supporting the channel. High five to you, sir. High five. Hey 3Gs, how you doing, sir? Hope you're well. Loads of people chatting. 908 people watching right now. Welcome to Eurogamer. I am playing Destruction AllStars, the brand new PlayStation 5 exclusive action racing game that came out today, the 2nd of February. And it is free to download on PlayStation Plus. I've played through Mayhem, I've played through Gridfall, I've played through Carnado. Now I'm about to attempt Stockpile. I don't know what Stockpile's all about. Looks like it's 40 floors, maybe. I don't know. Is that just showing? I think it's just showing Gridfall footage, actually. I have no idea what Stockpile is. Carnado was pretty good fun in the end. Started off being like, what the hell is that? But it's a good bit of a risk-reward thing. And losing 50 gears was 100% heartbreaking. So let's hope that never happens again. But yeah, I think that that kind of game, Carnado, would be fun to play with friends, definitely. Hey, Miss Fraggle Rocks as well, join in. Good to see you, good to see you. And yeah, the game looks looks really nice. I think I'm streaming like 30 frames per second, I think. It's much, much smoother than 30 frames per second, I believe. And it looks gorgeous. Very bright colours. Who should I be now? There's any more wacky ones? Like crazy costumes. Here we go.
Waiting, waiting, bro.
Waiting, waiting, bro. Is she Australian? I like Genesis's hat, says Kevin UK86. Well, that's good because I got it. Stockpile. Okay, how do we do stockpile? Oh shit! Did I miss how we play stockpile?
Let's wreck.
We.
Drop off gears and banks to take control of them. But look out, your opponents have their eyes on those banks too.
Oh, it's like, what is it? Like, capture the flag type thing?
Hell of a head right there.
Where did you get the gears from? Are they in... I think this is like a kind of like King of the Hill type thing. Maybe? Yeah! I don't know what I'm doing! Yeah! Just doing a thing.
A barge and a miss!
Oh! Missed? Alright, I don't. I'm not sure where you get the cogs from yet. Hey! Oh, they fell off straight away. Oh, yeah, they were on my team. Why is that going up then? Okay. Oh, I'm confused. I guess I'm blue team.
There's a bank taken by the opposition.
Oh, there's a cog on the floor there. Do I have to pick him up on foot? Yes. Okay, you have to pick him up on foot. Okay, that's good to know. Hey, leave my car alone. And then I presume I take it to... Hey, do I? Let's have a look. And bank A. Okay, yeah, there we go. Okay, so you have to find the gears from somewhere and then pick them up. On
that can't foot. Feel good.
Save is ready for the rough and tumble.
There's some gears ready over here by B.
Hero vehicle and drive it too.
Looks like the enemy team. Oh my. So many cogs. Can I bank them here?
That barge sank the minute it
was
knocked. Now that is a hefty deposit.
Am I depositing anything there?
Yeah, that should have been out, mate.
The opposition I think makes I did. Their mark on the scoreboard.
But they've deposited more gears in each one of these things, I presume. There's a bunch of gears over here that people are just leaving them lying around. Oh, they... God damn it! It faded away. Okay, well, let's try out her hero car.
Yes! Hero vehicle in play! Here's where things get interesting.
Jump out of the hero car instantly to get some cogs. One cog, a cog.
This team needs to get in gear to close the score gap. And that's a teammate barge clear of the back. We'll take it back.
Whoopsie.
This'll make a mess. Saber's set to slice.
So, whoa! Okay, we've banked some stuff.
So far.
We turned B back to ours.
Ready to pop out Saber's
wow. There's some things smashing here. I don't understand still.
Now we're cooking. She banked A
Okay, I got some cogs then, did I? Oh, look at that. Yep, that's cool.
Ouch, another hero vehicle bites the dust.
That's cogs. Oh, look at these. I got so many. I can only have four at a time. Okay, it takes a little bit of time to bank them.
This All-Star has a bright future in banking. Ahead, but not by much. The opposition are in hot pursuit.
Hey!
You're gonna need more than that to take the bank over.
Okay, I'm not sure I get the vibe of this one. I gotta say.
Someone's rolling in gears here.
Hey! You stop that!
Your hero vehicle is just waiting for the call.
Oh, dead. Ran straight to my mallet-induced death.
There's the hero vehicle. Now we're cooking.
I do like the way the hero vehicles drop in. They look very cool. Ow! Okay. Set it. Go, 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 go! Whoopsie. No, I got malleted again. So it's like collect the tags from COD, but with cars and cogs, says Dragon Bother. Yeah, I guess so. I don't know why all these cogs keep appearing on the floor. Are they from dead people?
I'd say they're a regular customer at the Bank of Gears.
Whoa.
Based on these scores, this strategy's paying off. A bigger lead would be good, though.
So just like hanging around and collecting cogs and standing on the thing seems to be doing more than racing. We won,
team victory.
But I didn't get it. S++++. Decent. But yeah, I didn't really get it. I think that's probably my least favourite mode so far, just because it... Like, by winning, all I did was, like, run into the centre and, like, stand still for a bit. I didn't really feel like that was too exciting. So I might not do that one again. So, do I get any... I've got some more customization things unlocked. Ape face. I don't want ape face, I want cat face. See, I've got 4,800. Is there a better cat that I can buy? Cat lover. Nearly a 32. Getting kind of expensive. Wait, what's view DP? Oh, damn it. Oh, damn it. Okay. Wait a minute. I'm definitely a hot boy. okay, hot boy, and then I can buy myself a nice banner as well. A veritable spritzing of things. These ones are locked. I don't know how you collect hidden shards to unlock these ones. Square gradient. These ones you can only buy for cash. So I think I'm gonna. Let's go for square gradient. Bye. So, Avatar, where did my hot boy not save, huh? Does it stay at the top? No. Annoying. Where is my hot boy? I demand my hot boy right now. There it is, equipped there. I have equipped my hot boy. Right, so that's back. Have I got anything to unlock?
Ooh, do I get a different box?
So no, they're like 8,250. Martian Man, he gets a new box face. 16,500. Different emotes. I could buy a hiya. The box shuffle in the car. Selection.
Ooh. Okay, breathe, box top. You've got this. Wow, no one ever picks me.
Huh?
I'll try not to disappoint.
This one's 200.
Let's show the world what we're made of. Finally, someone takes me seriously.
So these are just shots when you pick the character. Victory pose.
Skill and experience when you've got lucky desperation.
Ooh.
This is for all of us minimum wage warriors.
Warriors.
Thank you. Wait, I won. What? Oh yes, great.
Yeah,
I won.
That sounds very much like an Ian thing to say. Okay. Ooh, I missed super chat. Thank you so much to Ernie Racer. He says, happy belated birthday, and thank you for keeping us entertained every single day of the week. Huge thanks to Ethan Zoe as well. Stay safe. Take care of yourselves. Why, thank you. Very kind of you, sir. Very kind indeed. I did have my birthday last week, but it was lockdown AF, so I didn't do anything. And I was poorly, so I did even less than I would have normally done in a lockdown birthday, which was annoying. I feel a lot better now, but I convinced myself that I had the symptoms, so I locked myself in. I imposed self-lockdown and didn't even go out for my government-mandated walks until I'd had my coronavirus test, which thankfully came back negative. So I didn't have the symptoms. It was just my body rejecting the aging process. All right, I'm going to be box top. Can I not be box top? There we go.
Wow, no one ever picks me.
Wow, no one ever picks me. Character sounds like someone from Horrid Henry, says Uber Barbie. Everyone reckons this guy is me all over. Mini Haha Sybil says, seriously, this guy's Ian all over. My legs are much better than that guy's legs.
Here with the capacity crowd at the London Thunder Yard. Fasten your seatbelt.
It's mayhem. 24 is not that old, Ian, says Georgina Herdman. Technically, I'm still 23 because lockdown birthdays don't count. You're allowed a birthday back in lockdown birthdays. So I'm actually still 23.
One.
Who knew?
We're off.
Look out, villain!
It's every all-star for themselves as they create mayhem and earn points in the arena.
Square. Square. Circle. With the most points wins. Wreck. Haha, wrecked their car. So there we go. Stole their car right at the start. Well, jumped on their car right at the start. Wrecked it instantly by doing the old quick timey thing before they could shake me off. But now I'm ready for action. I feel a lot more confident now. I started this stream by playing about four rounds of this. And I was very much a noob with the controls and how to play the game. And I definitely feel like I know the score more. Shite, he says, flipping the car completely.
Just a small score gap. Can they jump it?
I'm fifth at the moment. Where's a car? Whoa. Just any car. That'll do. That'll do. As soon as I started talking myself up, everything goes to shit, of course. I'm going to be in a wrecked car. That would hurt. So let's jump straight out of that wrecked car. Oh, wow, I missed every single car then. I couldn't have done that if I'd have tried to dodge. Little kiddie car. Missed it. Okay, I've completely ground to a halt in terms of points. There we go. Better. Whoa, not good there with that. That absolutely trashed my car.
Some big scores on the board, but held by the opposition. It'll be tough to bounce back from that. Come on, hit them like you mean it.
Just need one more crash and I should be able to call in my hero car. Where is someone to smoosh? Just need a nice, easy smoosh. Ah, that car just exploded on its own. Damn it. The one I choose has to be the one that explodes. Okay. I've called in the Boxmobile. So, the Boxmobile. We've learnt that the Boxmobile, I do my thing, it fires a drone, and now I have to collide with another car. And that drone will then go and... Uh-oh. Oh, piss. Oh, no. It was all going so well. Look at my score now. 10th. Not great. Light hit. I definitely need to get home. Oh, no. Don't like them. Learned my lesson with those fans. Just tore my hero car into bits. Whoa! Cheeky one at the rear from wherever that was. Wow.
Without remorse,
holy shit. Proper dodged getting mashed up then. Oh, I'm on fire. Okay, listen.
You know, it's hard to stop, drop, and roll in a car.
29 points. I am 11th though. Very low down. Oh no! Fuck! Those fans. It's always. Always notice just.
Actually have a strategy?
Just too late.
Big scores on the board, but held by the opposition. It'll be tough to bounce back from that.
Okay, yeah, I'm definitely gonna.
Meet
the announcer at some point. He is repetitive AF. Oh, we're going near the fans. Whoa! Did I get a little hit then? I got a medium hit. Whoa! Mega install got me. Whoopsie. Oh, mate. 12. 32 points, though. Now 35. It's a heavy hit. Wipeout. Nice. Annihilated a hero. Okay, come on, hero vehicle. It's time. Give me a box drone. Okay, hopefully that means my box drone is now off hunting people. Doesn't strike me as the best or fastest or sturdiest of vehicles, to be honest with you. Oh yeah, that's going to explode. Let's get out of there. Leg it! Moved up the scoreboard a little bit. I'm now 8th position, but the time is running trout. Looks like I'm not the only one who's learnt how to play this game in the last 2 hours. You look so happy, says Darth Vader. I am very happy. Thank you, Darth Vader. I'm enjoying myself. It's good fun. It's a fun game. is a good little smash about. Just came third in my first online game. Kind of fun, says Wogel. Nice. Alright, well, I did 640 damage. That's quite a lot. Sharpshooter, that was called. Right, let's go back in. Let's try another character that I have not played as yet. So this is kind of the main mode, I think. This is the... Okay. Mayhem. I recommend the game, says Baris Cassin. Yeah, I'd recommend it. Angelo, let's be Angelo now. Like, it's free. So, well, if you have PlayStation Plus, it's free.
With a face like this, you can't resist.
So, you know, why not download it and give it a few goes? It's just like, it's just that kind of like, turn your brain off arcade smash nut racer that I love. I didn't play them as much anymore, but back in like the Xbox 360 days, I loved like arcade demolition derby style racing games. Flat out Dirt Showdown.
Welcome to the London
and Destruction Derby back in the day.
Destruction at every turn. This is mayhem.
So, yeah, it presses all the buttons for just a cool, fun, you know, game you can play in a few short bursts or, like, spend a whole evening playing with your mates on, you know, on the PlayStation.
When the clock hits
that's
zero,
me.
The All-Star with the most points wins.
Maybe I'm in the wrong business.
Oh, I got shook off. Whoa.
Not quite. They really hung in there.
I fluffed one of the button presses. Oh, that's wrecked. Okay, I need to get a better car. I need to get any car. There we go. So yeah, I definitely, like, if you've got a PlayStation 5, you've got PlayStation Plus, why the hell not? Why the hell not get it? Like, it's free. It's another PlayStation 5 exclusive. There aren't many. Hopefully, because it's free, it'll have a bit of a longer life than... say that recent racing game whose name I can't remember now. Fuck, you know.
Right there, folks.
This Codemaster Z1 flopped.
It's gonna take more than that to catch up with the opposition scores today.
Oh dear. Nice. I wrecked them. Cheeky wreck. I don't know if anyone was in that when I wrecked it, but... wreck it I did, so... I got the points. Side swipe there from me. And yeah, this does have a... quite a nice... cheeky Mario Kart-esque vibe. With the, like, the Mario Kart battle arenas. Fuck!
That's gonna leave a mark.
My car's getting out of there.
Hurt but not hindered.
Okay, I've got my... what's my power boost to go quite fast now.
I see you, man. Some big scores on the board, but held by the opposition. It'll be tough to bounce back.
Mad smashes there. And run into the wall. My hero car is almost earned. One more good smash and I'll be able to call in the hero car for this character.
No need to be gentle to on-foot opponents.
Okay, I can call it in.
Their hero vehicle is just waiting.
There it is.
Any second
no idea what this hero vehicle does. Never used it. Seems to have a target on. Maybe I can. Maybe it's got guns. Ooh.
Number one won't be missing that mark.
I guess you lock on and then shoot with it.
Huge impact right there. Or does he, or
can you just see it through the walls?
Today.
Not really sure, but I'm wiping people out either way.
Nice. Angelo Aveo is ready to break it big.
Seems to be like some kind of lock-on, but you don't shoot your guns. I'm in the lead, though. I like this car. I might have found my character. I thought it was going to be box top, but... Whoa! I'm out of that car. Let's get some of these nibbly pibblies back into the car. Okay, so I'm not in the lead anymore. Shame. Where are the... Oh, they're all behind me. Whoa! Got fireball! Who throws a fireball? Damn it. Oh, wow, that was a little love tap. Okay, this car is pretty broken now. So let's get out and go for a new one.
How about we keep this up, friends?
I don't know, I've got 1 minute 43 on clock. Nice!
Sustaining some heavy damage.
Absolutely roadkilled someone, man.
That never gets old.
Why is my car doing that? I've lost a tire.
It's going to take more than that to catch up with the opposition scores today.
Let's change car again. Getting a bit more used to like jumping in and out of cars. Once the damage is pretty high. Seems quite a cool idea to swap cars on the regular if you're taking a lot of damage. Nice. Oh god, I'm just... Big hits. Come on, that should have got me my car.
Some big scores on the board.
And we're doing fourth now.
It'll be tough to bounce back from that.
Just 30 seconds left.
30 seconds left. I've got my hero cars coming now.
That's gonna bend him out of shape.
See if I can get a few more points in with my hero car before whoa, time is up. No, not into the... I don't know what the other one is.
So much for the leading man.
Angelo Avello.
Fifth. Da-da-da-da. Oh, I got hit by an invisible car. When does it go up for America, says the rat? Whenever your country or time zone turns to midnight. So as soon as it becomes Tuesday, 2nd of February, it should go live for you. It's basically going live via region. What time is it? So I've been streaming out for 2 hours. I think we got like the main idea behind this game now. Is there any mode you'd like to see me do more of? I'm up for playing a few more matches just because I'm enjoying it. I can stick around. I'm having fun. Hope you lot are having fun as well. If you want to see me play one of the other modes again, let me know and I will swap up. But I'm going to do this one again first. Game is pretty difficult to play, says Sid Halieski. It's actually not too bad. It starts off a little bit confusing. There's kind of a rhythm to it. It turns out you've got to keep your eyes on the car's health meter. Don't be in a car when it explodes. So try and jump out one foot, run to another car and stuff. Obviously, you don't want to spend too much time out of the car because then you're not making as many points. do a modes, Cyrexile. Okay. I will do a mode for you. Seems like it'll become repetitive over time, says TK9. Sorry, K9OMG. Nice name. Yeah, I mean, it's going to be as repetitive as any game with a standard multiplayer. Oh, I forgot to matchmake. Dog. It's going to be as repetitive as any game with a multiplayer mode. You either get bored of it or you find your groove and you end up playing it for the next 3 years, like I did with PUBG, or, you know, some people do with Call of Duty maps. Ooh. It is available in US, but you have to search in the PlayStation Plus store. PlayStation Plus page has not been updated yet, says Jeff L. Ooh, nice, Jeff L. Thanks for the tip. I have not been a jam yet, so I can't be yet. But I can check out the character details. Like a hedgehog's Morningstar's Breaker puts up an array of spikes. It's a perfect defensive and offensive mechanism. Okay, so I can use it to batter more people. Activate Jeanne's Breaker to deploy proximity mines. Okay, I'm gonna be Jeanne. Game's a bit unstable for me. It's crashed twice so far trying to matchmake. Oh. It's not crashed me yet. Feel like a good way to kill an hour or two at lunch. We'll be seeing some return to PUBG, says Cyrexile. Yes, hopefully when Zoe's back from holiday, we'll do a three-person, like a trios community stream. Because I've actually got a few some PUBG swag to give away.
Mayhem and earn points
well.
In the arena. When the clock hits zero, the All-Star.
Haha! Suck it. Okay, so I've not played as Jeanne yet, but Jeanne has some cool Naruto run stuff going on. Big beats even. Oh yeah, nice. Ow, not nice. Whoa, that's me right out of that car. Okay, let's get some. These.
Breaker is ready and styling.
Now I need to find a new car ever. Ow. Okay, I'm gonna try and steal this car, quick time style. Circle, 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 wreck the car.
Nailing that wreck over.
And then I'm gonna try and
take more than that to catch up with the opposition scores today.
How am I doing? Sick, I'm like joint sixth. Oh. That was a wall run fail and a half. Ooh, wow. Oh, that's painful. My car. My beautiful car. Can I jump that high? I don't think I can jump up to that. I'm going to have to do some wall running to reach this car. So we go boop, 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 and then jump, and then... Oh, you tit! Okay, doesn't matter. I'm calling my special car. Ow! It's got in the face by a car. Get in. Go. Okay, so this car turns into Le Hedging Hog. Like so.
That's gonna leave a mark.
That damage to me, or... No, that was definitely damage to me. I got KO'd. So Jan's special car may have some hedgehog spikes, but it's pretty delicate when going... Whoa! Christ! Straight into a truck. How points? 7.
The opposition scores today.
I need a new car. This one is on the verge of breaking down. So let's get this one. Whoa. This is a big chunk. Chunk bonker, this car. Should be able to do some damage if I can hit someone. There we go, heavy hit. Ooh, yeah, wrecked him. Hey, no, you leave my car alone. Right. Okay, I shook him off, and... Oh, fuck! Oh, no! I think they went down the hole, but I couldn't jump out at enough speed to escape the same fate. Okay, I've got some more points there. Still not that great on the leaderboard, though.
Some big scores on the board, but held by the opposition.
Nice drift, though, around that corner. Someone just drove right down the hole. What the f... Without remorse, I think I just got hit by an invisible car or something there. That was, wow!
How are they still standing?
Good question.
Triggering the right traps there.
Okay. Can I bring my... No, can't bring my car in.
Gian's used their breaker. Watch your step.
Ow. Yo. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Wow, cheeky. Oh no.
Excuse me, I'm using this.
I'm gonna steal my car! The fuck, they wrecked it! Oh no!
That was a wreck and a half.
People are definitely already getting good at this game. They're improving faster than me. See you later. Okay, I can call in my special vehicle.
Let's see what they do with it.
Right, wrecked someone there with my spiky car. Nice.
Spikes retracted until Morningstar's next breaker. Some big scores on the board.
Okay, I've popped a tire. It'll be tough to bounce. The spike is back. Oh, shit. Did not mean to press that button.
Now it's mine.
That's one prickly performance.
I'm not hitting anyone. My car is nearly dead. How did I miss? Whee! An explosive finish there from the Higton. Used the spikes to kill someone on the roofs as nightcap? That's a very good question. I wish I'd have tried that. Well, Dudster won. That tiger wins a lot. I wonder if that's like the people's favourite. A bit more XP there. That's got me up to a level 8. Flying up, flying up. Okay, let's try one more go on Gridfall. Well, maybe a couple more goes on Gridfall, because normally I'll end up dying in about 32 seconds. Catching a stream while doing college work. Love it, says Matt Bolland. Hey, Matt Bolland, I hope your college work is going okay. Dudster says, yo, it's me. Just tuned in as well. No way, you were the one that just won the last. What? Small world. Well, congratulations. Excellent driving, Dudster. Well done. I think I'd definitely get bored of this quick sharp, says Cyrexile. Stony Yoshi says, if you have PS Plus, this doesn't cost a thing. Rooter says, is there anyone I've not been yet? Oh, I've not been Xander.
That's it.
Xander's breaker picks a prime target from the opposition. marking them for attack. Xander does more damage to the target and gains reward when the target is taken down. Oh, okay. How's it seem? Okay. Doesn't seem to be as an offensive a character as I normally like. Especially considering this is not really. I mean, you can smash people, but it's probably better to evade people and evade the holes in the floor in this
Three,
one.
Two, one. Go, go, go!
Let's show them how it's done.
Pretty standard
it's
run for this guy.
Mayhem and gridfall.
My car!
To knock the opponents off an
not. Okay,
arena.
Square, circle, shit, circle,
last
take.
Wins.
Four! Should have wrecked it. I didn't unlock a trophy though, or a banner. See, this is why I said maybe I'll do more than one go. Hey, I lasted longer than NP200. Just. Oh, I'm gonna have to give Xander another go. Xander did not get a fair showing. Short but sweet round, says Stephen Robson. Yep, definitely. It's finding players. It's found 16 of 16. That was the whole round, Justin K. I think there is a way to earn lives. I'm not 100% sure how you earn lives in it. This is basically, this mode is, it's basically like a battle royale mode. So, last person standing. And if you, so if you do a fall down right
That's
at the start,
it.
just like if you got, you know, you landed in Fortnite and got killed without even getting a weapon, you'd have to restart the game, kind of like that. This game is not for the PS4, unfortunately, Oyun Soldoyan. This is PlayStation 5 only.
Watch your step. This is gridfall.
Okay, let's try it again. Dude in his gas mask and his kid's Halloween costume.
Let's wreck.
It's all out mayhem and gridfall. Give it your all to knock the opponents off an ever-shrinking
arena.
Every knockout costs a precious life. Last standing.
Oh, KO.
Taking out all stars on foot.
I properly just ran someone over to death, man. Yikes. Right, I'm getting out of my car. I'm going to try and find a different car.
That's a breaker ready to go for Xander.
Okay, these yellow ones mean the floor's disappearing. Oh. Well, I didn't even see that. Came out of nowhere. Didn't even see that. My, oh my. So I was sixth. I lasted 40 seconds. The base four times longer than the last of the first one. So this is an alright mode, but I feel like it would benefit from being, I don't know, like having at least one extra life or something. Just to make the matchmaking and the loading times worth it. Seems to be a little bit too quick. Otherwise, although if you last to like the top three, you can spend quite a while just driving around in circles. There is an invisible car. Yeah, one of the ones. I think it's actually, I haven't been this guy yet. Shift has an invisible car. Shift's breaker activates a cloaking mechanism, rendering him invisible. And His car becomes nearly invisible and disappears from enemy radars. Of course, you have to earn that car first and call it in. I don't know how people are doing that within 40 seconds. They must be incredibly good.
Coming to you live from
Las Vegas.
And now it's Redfall.
They say Las Vegas, but every map looks pretty much identical. Okay, here we go. It is I, the robot from Apex Legends, here to drive cars. Bleep bloop. 1-0-1-1-0-1-0-0-1-1.
Mayhem in Gridfall.
No.
Give it your all to knock the opponents off an ever-shrinking arena. Every knockout costs a precious life. Last standing wins.
Nuts. Whoop up. Okay, at least it's staying alive for... I've just jinxed myself. Okay, the floor's starting to disappear now. Yikes. 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 Off you go, mate. Oh, I don't think anyone was in that car.
Nice.
I hit them. I did a hit. Smooth. Don't. Oh. That's an incredibly close call. Big sights. Whoa!
How much more can they take?
Not much. This one.
Shift has a breaker in reserve.
Okay. That's my character breaker rather than my car breaker. See, so more floors disappearing now. Things are starting to get a little bit more tricky. I want to call my invisibility car in, but to do that, I need to have more collisions. Oh no, actually I can earn it by collecting these as well. Nice.
Don't blink. We've got a hero vehicle waiting in the wings.
Oh right, time for a hero vehicle. Try not to shift yourself. Okay, so this one goes invisible like so. Ah! Damn it! well. Dar. I was doing so well. I came fourth. I lasted a lot longer there. 2 minutes and 13 seconds. Okay. Main menu. Yes. I'm going to do one more go on Carnado. I quite enjoyed Carnado. Wasn't a fan of Stockpile. So I'll do one more map of Carnado. And then I think I should call this stream a stream. You are a stream. And I will end it. Because I've been going now for about 2 hours and 20 minutes. And I think by now you will know whether or not this game is something you want to have on your PlayStation 5. If you are a PlayStation Plus member, you will get this game free as part of your PlayStation Plus subscription. If you are a PlayStation 4 owner, you cannot get this game free as part of your PlayStation Plus subscription because it is only on PlayStation 5. This is one of the first PlayStation 5 exclusive games to come out for the PlayStation 5 console. There's not been many that haven't been on both platforms at the moment. But it's pretty decent. If you have PlayStation Plus and you're looking for someone else to play on your PlayStation 5, you could do way worse than downloading this and giving it a go, even if it only keeps you entertained for an evening and you never go back to it.
bank gears in your car, then drive into the tornado to collect those points.
At least it's giving me something to do, right?
Oh, the better the
shit.
Score
are
when
they on my team?
The team with the highest score wins.
Blue Fang landing an incredible wreck over.
I need a new car, I need a new car. They just took that car. Okay. So any car would be good right now. Any car? Just a car?
Hey, this is a better highlight for me.
This one. I just realized I didn't pick Tiger Dude, I just got given Tiger
that,
Dude.
I didn't
see that car. Oop. Oh, sorry. Sorry. Okay, I got 5 points at least.
Much, oh, but those points are a good start. You found a breaker pickup. Grab them all for team-wide breaker boost.
Team-wide breaker boost, huh?
Ooh, exciting incident.
Ooh,
okay, what have I got? I've got
that one. In case you
a
didn't
fair
notice.
Few cogs, but
I see a Blue Fang breaker in the wings.
Yikes. I want to earn a few more before I cash them in, hopefully.
This
15 points reached.
Every little bit helps, but more helps more.
Come on, give me some... Oh no, I need to cash this in ASAP. Please don't hit me! Ooh, okay, bank those points just before my car exploded.
Earned a few points here, but I've seen them do better.
Okay.
Too close to Blue
Fang. You'll do. Come on. Out. Hey. Yo. No. Wait, are you on my side? What's going on here?
Come on. Hit him like you mean it.
Are they on my team? I don't really know why they weren't trying to take over my car. Yo! Whoa! They went flying. There's one. Oh, I fucking spiked at the wrong time and missed it completely. Okay. I made a little bit of. Made a few cogs. Ooh, my hero vehicle's ready to rock, huh? Okay. Let's go and cash my cogs in. Cool in my hero vehicle. This one does a lot of damage. Especially against people who stood still.
The Shredder is diving in with two.
Someone else got to it, I think, before me. 5 points.
That was less.
Ow, ow. Oh, don't want to be in the fire.
Action time for Blue Fang. This breaker is ready. Going easy on him, huh?
Okay, 30 points reached. That's a nice smash there.
Get ready for Shreddy.
Get ready for Shreddy. It's a... Whoa! Okay, the Shredder is ready.
Now this is a spot.
Look at those blades.
Come on. Someone walk into my lovely blades. Okay, no one walked into my lovely blades. I better cash this in, though. 30 points banked.
Surely part of a bigger strategy.
Let's get my tiger butt into a car. Boom, I'm a tiger.
The team is sitting pretty on the scoreboard.
Oops. Whoa! Insanity crash there. Three points. Don't crash him. Oi.
May not be much, but those points are a good start.
Okay. What? Oh, no. Oh, I got ejected from my car, so I lost all my 15 points. No. I actually think this might become my favourite game mode, just because there's a little bit more at stake than just smashing your cars. You have the fun of the Destruction Derby antics, but also there's a little bit extra to think about when you're rocketing around, smashing into fools.
Looks like the other side scored there.
1 minute remaining.
Still winding. Oh, sorry. Whoops, they're on my team. Oh, I just... Okay, I need to cash in. Oh, lots of points. There we go. We are well in the lead. Doesn't mean that we can't lose. The other team, you never know, may be holding on to like 80 points somewhere that they can cash in right near the end. Oh no, I've been targeted by someone. What does that mean?
Yikes, that rack looked rough.
Cash my car in.
Earned a few points here, but I've seen them do better.
Come here, you. Hit him with my... There we go. I think I hit him with my claws. Whoa! There we go. We won loads of points. Da-na-na-na. Nice. Everyone's well happy. Look at them all having a lovely little dance. And I am also well happy. Because it's a good game. I really like it. I don't think it's going to be for everyone. And I don't think it'll hold my attention for a huge amount of time. But as a nice change from all the Battle Royales and Soulsborne things I've been playing, this is quite refreshing. And it has a nice old-school Destruction Derby, like, arcade vibe. The kind of games that I used to play back on the Xbox 360. So, yeah, I appreciate it. And I definitely going to ask my friends to download it so we can play some at the weekend when I'm not streaming. So yeah, thank you so much to everybody who has tuned into the stream today. I think we had up to about 900 of you watching. If you enjoyed it and you haven't done already, do give it a like and do think about subscribing to Eurogamer. We do videos every day. It's either a live stream or a pre-recorded video, some kind of let's play or review or feature, loads of different stuff here. It's just a big variety bag. And tomorrow, it's not 100% confirmed yet. I'd say 90% confirmed now. If you've been enjoying our Gamer Network crossover streams where we play Among Us with Outside Xbox and Dicebreaker, keep an eye out, because tomorrow there's going to be that kind of crossover, but with a different game. Fingers crossed, if we're all available and it all works out. So, yeah, it'll be one of the three-way ones where you can watch it on all three channels, or you watch it on just one, whatever. But that, hopefully tomorrow, and it might be a little bit later, like a 5 p.m. start. So keep an eye out on Eurogamer's Twitter, or my Twitter, on Outside Xbox Dicebreaker's Twitters. If it happens, we will tweet out about it tomorrow and let you all know. So, thanks everyone. Big thanks so much for keeping everyone safe. Huge thanks to everyone who's done a super chat or become a member today. You are legends and we appreciate the support for the channel more than you could know. So, with that being said, have a great rest of your day, whether you've got loads left because AllStars hasn't come out yet and you're about to begin Tuesday the 2nd of February, or if it's nearly ended. Either way, have a great time, stay safe, and we'll see you very soon here on Eurogamer. Goodbye!